South Korea's financial sector and the government of the enterprise will create blockchain consortium. According to the Calvinia.com association, its aim to provide joint research and create new projects. Chairman of the Financial Sector Commission Yim Jong-Yong has announced a collaboration plan to encourage the development of financial technology in the country and increase the use of digital currency.